Following video is rated M for strong language and idiotic mistakes. May contain spoilers with attitude.
You have been warned.
We'll call it a win-win. I got her back, she's got mine.
This whole thing is complete bullshit, and always has been. I mean, what's his job, really?
He probably was
to
bad,
keep shit from reaching the woodlands.
He's had time
Jack,
to think on it.
I don't know where they are.
You're a bar. You're supposed to have darts around.
And I normally do, but who knows where the fuck they went to after...
Hey guys, miss me?
Come on, Holly. I need entertainment.
Fucking fantastic, King. Way better, light years better than Jurassic Park Telltale game, which is what I was playing before this. Like, this is on par with The Walking Dead.
Okay,
relax.
Okay, I know. Just relax. I'm not here to start anything.
Yeah, I don't...
Okay.
Oh, you...
Miss White, I heard you had kind of a strange morning.
It's been kind of a strange morning for everyone, I think.
Every time I see this guy, he seems to lose weight. It's amazing. It really is. He loses weight and yet somehow keeps all the muscle.
Jack.
Wolfie, my dear, how are you?
It's called alcohol diet.
Because, you know, we were just talking about you. All of us.
I just need to talk to Holly. Privately.
Alright, just give us a second first. I'm dying to hear about the body that came out of the East River this morning. It was a fable, right?
I have to check out the comics on this, then.
Tweedledee was just here.
You said it looked like Snow White.
Sure it wasn't Tweedledum?
Well, no, but he seemed pretty sure.
Crane.
Sorry.
Tweedledee said you arrested him for no earthly reason. Kept him locked in the cellar all fucking night. He said he tortured. Which, I don't know, that seems like a breach of your legislative duties.
Baby, I didn't torture.
On. You can't be
Why
so
do they
dumb.
Always Jack, mean?
Find the off button, now!
What is it with you two? You and Gran are all, let's get a posse together when there's no one around. But as soon as the big bad wolf walks in, your tails go between your legs. Cat got your nerve. What happened?
What happened? I'm tired is what happened.
Tired of what?
Of trouble, Jack. I'm sick and tired of trouble. I don't want any more.
Jack.
What? Bigby, look. Two fables are dead.
I know.
Shit, Gren's sister.
Holly's sister.
Holly's sister has been missing for what? A few days now? And we haven't heard word one about it from anyone.
Wait, Holly's sister?
Actually, have there been any updates?
I don't know how to say this to you, Holly. The woman we found in the river.
Who was it?
You know who it was.
Shit.
Boy, I sure walked into that one.
If you yeah. say one more fucking thing, just one more thing. God fucking damn it. Of course, the dear princess, Snow fucking White, is all safe and sound.
Okay. Brendel, back
Where
the fuck
Where were you
back.
When we reported this weeks ago, huh? Where are you when we ever fucking need you? You'd give 1 ounce of a shit about her, about any of us. She might have been saved. She might have been cared for. She might have been... All right, everyone. Clear out. I ain't leaving her with you. No way.
I think she's tough enough to handle the situation.
Holly,
get the fuck out of my bar.
I just want
to... It should have been you. It should have been you, and it wasn't.
Snow.
We recovered this from her personal effects. I thought you might like to have it.
didn't know she still had this. The copper was from a dwarf mine.
That was decent of you.
Gren.
Yeah?
Take off for a bit, would you?
Are you sure?
Anyone else getting any buffering? Or is it just Twitch being a bitch again?
I don't know that much about her life, honestly. We didn't talk often. She was lost here in the city. She just got swept away by it.
Did she have any friends? Anyone who could tell us what she might have been doing? Why she'd be a target?
I don't know about her friends. She hung around where she worked, mostly.
Where'd she work?
She was hooking. To pay down debt. It ate me up to see her that way. Eventually, the only people she owed were at her work. You know, that shithole club, the Puddin' and Pie. The owner, Georgie, with all his fucking fees, it's a crock of shit. That's how they kept her under their thumb, really.
Holly, it's okay.
Puddin' and Pie, huh? What do you know about the place?
It's a real garbage dump.
We can just go check it out. We've got a lead. Maybe we can take it from here.
Lily.
Thanks for everything, Holly. Is there anything we can do to...
No, I'm better off dealing with things alone. I don't need sympathy and I don't need charity.
It's not charity. It's looking out for our own.
Is she... Where is she?
She's at the business office. She's taken care of.
I'm gonna have to go down there and get her. Fuck.
Please, we can handle the funeral arrangements.
No. It's a formality with trolls. We burn our dead by sunrise or... I don't know.
Of course.
Okay. Good.
Let's go down to the business office and...
For the record, I'm gonna fight tooth and nail. If Crane gives me any bullshit, we've already got the evidence. Her body can be released.
That club?
I'll go down there now. See what I can find out from the owner.
You were good with her. I'm impressed.
We've been jumping up and down in weather.
It just made everything easier.
It snowed 2 weeks ago. And we had 85 degree weather yesterday. Right now it's actually kind of cold outside. A little more wavy than I'd like, but... You know, it is what it is. Hmm? Alright, Moyles! If you happen to be on the side of, you know, a miner, and you don't want to see the jiggity-doos, then don't look at the jiggity-doos.
Oh, Sheriff, what a nice surprise. I'm not sure I've seen you here before. You're always welcome, of course. Is it business or pleasure?
I'm looking for someone.
Finding you someone is our specialty, but the club's closed.
Not quite what I meant.
That's oh yeah, bad. Rav, that's...
I guess you'd better talk to Georgie. You're in luck. He's here. Come on.
That was more comedic than anything else.
You that Georgie does not like to be bothered when he's working. And he's in kind of a mood right now.
It'll be fine. I have a way with people.
So I've heard.
So long as he doesn't piss me off and set me off. Either or. Good. Fine. Ah! This is not
welcome to
the pudding pies.
Pie, where
not
we cater
ladies.
To the diverse tastes of the Fable community. Your pleasure is our pleasure.
Did you know Lily? She worked here.
My lips are sealed.
You'd better. Yeah, sorry, King. Yeah, that's true.
Fuck's sake. What do you think you're doing? You look like you're trying to take a shit. Who's gonna want that? No one's gonna want that.
I can take it from here.
Good luck.
Please tell me that's not Little Mermaid.
It's your face. You have to smile. You never smile. How many times do I have to say it? You're supposed to turn. Oh, it's you. We're closed.
No, you're open.
Keep dancing, you. I didn't say stop.
You've got to be kidding me.
You, stay right there. Don't even think about sitting down.
Leave her alone, asshole.
Sure, whatever you say.
I have a nerve of just ripping into shreds.
What do you
want?
But
that's not going to get me anywhere, at least not yet.
Tell you what, come back after midnight, maybe. I can hook you up. Or, knowing you, she's probably not quite your style. You'd prefer someone who can take a bit of a beating. Tell me, do you prefer a stationary target or one that will put up a fight?
I'm not here for that.
Oh, I'm not here for that. You just stopped in for the chips, then? Jesus, Bigby, you're so corny. I love it, though. No, seriously, I love it.
Okay, that just made me really want to be like, I don't want to talk to you.
Okay, all right, Sheriff. Just fucking with you.
Okay, Rab, if I eat him, he probably would like that.
With you. Look, I know why you're here.
Okay, so fess up.
When did you hear about it?
Listen, Sheriff. Around here, we can't afford to wait for you and your swanky pals to take an interest. We have to look out for each other. When shit happens, I hear about it. Especially if it concerns my livelihood.
In that case, I assume you knew Lily was glamoured.
Of course she was, you daft git. She was a troll.
No, I mean glamoured to look like another fable.
Yeah? Well, so what? Who gives a toss? People get up to all kinds of things when nobody's watching. It's their own business. Is this some great strategy to get me to incriminate myself? Brilliant. This is exactly what I would expect from a thug like you. Storm in, throw around a bunch of accusations, try to scare people. But you've got fuck all to back it up. And we're all just meant to jump anytime the wolf shows his teeth.
I don't know, you tell me.
Get that out of my face.
This was part of the glamour we found on Lily's body. Take a good look. She was impersonating Snow White. Why?
You've got this all wrong. If Lily was doing a special glamour, it wasn't for me. For fuck's sake, I want that kind of eat.
Who was she doing it for, then?
She had clients, Bigby. Maybe one of them was into it. A lot of fucked up people in Fable Town.
Like who?
Try looking in the mirror. Anyway, now what to do with me? Go on, then! You're gonna hit me? Go ahead! That's what you wanna do, right?
One more time. Who hired her?
Wow,
oh,
you
no,
are a
fuck
up, aren't you?
You! Take your sad fucking face where I can't see it! Bloody bastard fucking shit! You proud of yourself, mate? Proud of your little mess? Fuck's sake.
Wait, Hansel and Gretel. You know.
Hey!
Hans just cleans up and provides a little muscle when we need it. He's not gonna know anything about the girls and their clients or any of that. No one knows. Don't you get it? It's by design. Discretion is our guarantee, right? And the way we guarantee that is that no one knows anything they don't have to know, including me. I cover my eyes and take my cut. End of story.
Why not look it up?
What's that?
Isn't there a little book with all the stuff about the girls and all that written in
it? You're a fucking moron!
Show me.
There is no book. And as for you, Hans, we need to work on your communication skills and have a fairly good idea where to start.
Hey, that's my personal property.
Yep.
Sure, go ahead. Do what comes naturally.
Tell me about the book.
You haven't got the slightest clue about anything.
Tell me.
Hey, now!
I want that book, and you're gonna give it to me, otherwise I'm gonna break something.
Cut the crap, Georgie. I want the book.
And it ain't your property.
Talking about.
Ants is confused. Again. Don't even think about it.
Look, Georgie, why don't you just tell me where the book is?
Can we please not go round and round about this? There's no book. End of story. Do not touch that. You hear me? That's nothing to do with you.
Sure about that? You know, you should really get that fixed.
Well, well, what's this? Looks like a floor safe.
I wouldn't know. It was here when we moved in. I don't have a key to it. Sheriff, will you come on? Fuck's sake, I've got to open up in a few hours.
Give it to me.
You're a big bad bastard. We get it. Everyone's guilty. We fucking get it. Jesus, you're killing me. I'm begging you. I'll pay you.
Two women are dead.
Then quit being a bloody idiot. Come on, Nate. Leave it. There's nothing there for you.
You might want to stand back.
All right, all right, all right.
Had a funny feeling you had the key, you little shite.
Bloody come on, then.
You know, Rav, I bet you anything, if you went to, like, a Hot Topic or a Spencer's, you would find something like a Bigby stick.
Nothing in here that'll tell you anything.
Or like a comic book shop.
Kick to the balls for me and my club so he can be happy about that.
Sometimes it's the absence of violence that is more... that will scare the person more.
This is Lily's last answer.
So that when something does happen,
who's
it's not his
Mr.
property.
Smith.
It's him.
Oh, dear. I'm afraid it might be a fake name, Bigby. Secrecy is sort of how this all works. Even Ants knows that.
What's 207? Room number?
I don't fucking know. Millimeters, maybe?
Don't bullshit me, Georgie. This is your book, your girls.
I'm not their fucking secretary. I give them a stage, I give them music, I provide an erotic venue to attract and retain clients. But let's be clear on something. The girls make the arrangements with their clients, not me. The girls. They're the ones with the Mr. Smiths and Joneses and Mr. X types.
Ariel knows something.
Whatever happens outside the club, that's on them. I log the business, take my cut, and I'm out. Now, I've had quite enough of you and your bullying. Excuse me while I call your superiors to make a complaint. Hello? Business office?
Wait, it's not Ariel, it's Nerissa? Who's Nerissa? Is that like Ariel's...
Yeah, that's right.
Oh, Nerissa's the actual name. Still. I feel like being a princess? Not good for business.
Lipstick, lip gloss, compact, glitter.
Man, he can name that off a little bit better than I can. And I work at a retail store.
Faith, thanks for covering for me tonight. Let's talk before you go over to the apartment. Lily. Looks like they both saw one of Lily's clients. truck's been busted open.
Hmm.
Broken open, but there isn't even a lock. Excuse me.
I heard you out there. I don't remember ever seeing you here before.
Somebody else said that to me on the way in.
I guess we're all surprised.
Okay, there's a lost cat is everywhere.
You're trying to place me. They used to call me the Little Mermaid. Once upon a time. Does that help?
What are you doing here?
Same as anyone. It's a place where I am. Where else am I supposed to be?
Okay, glamour must be costing a fortune.
Well, Narissa, I've got some questions.
Of course you do. I don't have answers. You'll have to find those yourself.
Does the number 207 mean anything to you? I assumed it was a room number, but where?
We can't talk about work.
This is a murder case.
I mean can't. These lips are sealed. Discretion is our guarantee.
Son of a bitch.
It's how things work here.
People keep using those phrases. What does it mean? This is what I need to know about. Lily's last entry. Who's Mr. Smith? Where's room 207? I have to know.
People are dying.
Sheriff Wolf, would you like to make an appointment with me?
All right, King, you take it easy. Thanks for stopping by.
Okay. What would I need to do?
I need 150. It's not good to be short.
This isn't enough, but it's all I've got.
Wait here for a second.
The ribbon could be magically imbued where they can't. I mean, that wouldn't be surprised. Yeah, see, I was thinking the same thing, Cavs.
Not 207?
You'll think of something.
Oh, that's what you guys meant by the money.
The open arms. This is where they met.
Enjoy your stay. I hope you find what you're looking for.
I can see, like, seeing, like, so many achievements just going diggity. You have got to be kidding me. Jesus, the cops are almost dirty. $0.25 for a cola? Smile, you're on camera.
This shit'll kill ya. should probably repair that.
Probably, but they probably won't.
If the rooms are anything like the lobby, they should cut their rates.
Want it by the hour or for the whole night?
Oh,
Beauty.
Beauty.
I work here, okay? I work the front desk. It's to help pay rent. So,
wait,
now you
that's
know.
The secret?
I know I should have told somebody, but Beast would lose his mind if you knew.
Well, your secret's safe with me, all right? Let's not make a big thing of it.
Thanks, Bigby. And thanks for covering for me last time, too.
It's not like she's
doing
anything
here?
Bad here. She's just...
Oh, you have a key.
Someone else was murdered last night.
I heard.
The victim was someone who worked at the Pudding and Pie. Lily. She, come around here ever?
Oh. Oh, yes. The troll. I did see her. I mean, you know, we never really spoke, but... She came off a tad intimidating.
I think the same thing, Kaz. I'm like, oh my god.
Have you seen Snow White down here? Or maybe somebody glamored as her?
You know, it's funny. I did see someone who I thought looked a lot like her, but she didn't say anything when she saw me, even though she knew that I saw her. I just assumed it wasn't Snow and went about my business.
Ever meet a girl named
Glamour?
Faye?
Must be extremely expensive.
Hear that name.
Hey, Small!
I might have. I don't know. By the end of the night, it's kind of a blur with all the names. Tara, Brandy, Amber, Heather. Sorry.
Ever see Lily with someone here? Maybe on a job?
Sometimes, but nobody I've recognized. I haven't worked here that long, though.
How about a room register? Or someone named Mr. Smith.
That's all we get here. Smiths, Jones, or Johnsons. I think the last ones are jokes.
Yeah, I figured that, but then if that's the case... Something else, maybe?
I talked to Tweedledee earlier today. He mentioned you in passing. Do you know
protection
him?
Protection money?
His brother?
He took out a loan. For back pay. It was like our third notice. And ever since then, those annoying freaks have been pestering me for the money, plus interest.
Annoying
Why
freaks.
Why take out a loan from those two?
It was from the crooked man.
Beauty.
You don't know how desperate I was, Bigby.
King, I have never
go.
Played Catherine. Look, I heard it's interesting, but never played
again.
It.
Come see me or Snow first, all right?
I tried.
So the adversary...
Thanks.
Attacks.
It'll be better if anyone sees
people
you.
People have to evacuate.
At least see you with me, so they know that I didn't let you just wander around by yourself.
Yeah, Small. Actually, Twitter.
See.
You can send it through that or through Twitch.
Trying to kick you out.
That won't be hard.
Listen, Bigby. I assume you'll be filing some kind of an official report or something. Which is fine, it's just that I was wondering if...
Yeah, I can
I
tell.
...I need to be in it. Do you have to mention my name? I mean, it's not like Beast would ever see your report. It's just...
It's not much of a report if I start picking and choosing which facts to include.
I see. Well, here we
okay,
are.
Somebody's really which getting after it. mature content. Looks like they finished 207. You know, before I go stirring trouble, never mind, they're just at, they needed a small little break. That must happen often.
You really have to stay up here with me.
Yes, I do. Just do what you have to do.
Right. I was gonna get awkward. I was like, man, All right, King, you take it easy. I was like, man, I hope to God I don't have the key to room, because I have the key to 204, but I'm like, man, I hope to God the one that they're having sex in is not 204, and be like, excuse me, occupado. That'd be bad.
You get health inspectors through here very often?
I don't know. What do you think?
I imagine no, but you know, that's a valid question. You come in here, you do your business, you deed.
Never should.
You want clean sheets.
A place like this.
Finding what you're looking for?
I wasn't expecting much in here.
But isn't this why you're here? Why you have the key?
No, the key was just to be sure I found the right hotel. This isn't the room Lily was using.
Let's go to room 207 then, shall we?
So, are we done now?
No. The room they met in was 207.
See, what you don't know is the sounds that you're hearing, they're actually just two rabbits that are, they used to be, that they're fables, so they're just, they're getting after it like they normally would. Nobody home.
You have keys to these rooms?
I thought you had a key.
Not to this one.
Hold on, Bigby. I can't just let you go into any room you want. Seriously, what if someone found out? I could get into a lot of trouble.
Please.
Ugh, fine.
I could, but you know, I've had that happen. And it's not fun being
weird.
On the other end. It's just not
key
nice.
Is supposed to open every room in the building. It's not working.
Beauty!
Ah, shit.
Beast?
Okay, Beast, not,
how could
not,
you do this
no,
to
no,
me?
No, 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 no,
no, sweetie, no, wait a minute.
How could you do this? We've been together through everything. I took care of you. I love-
It's not what you think, please.
You're cheating on me with him?
No, it's... no, Beast, I promise I'm not. I'm helping him, that's all.
I'll bet. I'm sure you help each other just great.
This is a murder investigation. She's helping me.
Stop lying to me!
Beast, chill, buddy.
What the fuck is wrong with you? She's my wife!
Beast, listen to me. There's nothing
Kenny.
Going on. I'm mad.
Hey.
Bastard! I guess I
Kenny.
Finally see you for who you are.
Stop. Stop
Sounds
it.
Like Kenny.
You told me you hadn't seen her, you fucking liar.
Listen to your wife. Just calm down. And-
Beast.
Please, man. Calm down. Calm down. This is gonna...
What the hell do you think you're doing?
Don't do any...
You aren't even listening to me!
I won't hurt him.
She's my
Just
wife,
don't...
I
know!
Just stop!
Okay. You done yet, buddy?
Stop!
B? Now's not the time to go full woofy. Or even partial.
Even be. This is my fault.
Oh, jeez. Okay, buddy, I hate to do this. Okay, to be honest, that was a really bad idea, B. Okay, stop it. Stop it. Don't. Oh, this is bad. Oh, shit. Okay, can I just walk away? Just...
You ruined it! She's my fucking...
A-R-O-O-O-O-O-O-O-O-O-O-O-O-O-O-O-O-O-O-O-O-O-O-O-O-O-O-O-O-O-O-O-O-O-O-O-O-O-O-O-O-O-O-O-O-O-O-O-O-O-O-O-O-O-O-O-O-O-O-O-O-O-O-O-O-O-O-O-O-O-O-O-O-O-O-O-O-O-O-O-O-O-O-O-O-O-O-O-O-O-O-O-O-O-O-O-O-O-O-O-O-O-O-O-O-O-O-O-O-O-O-O-O-O-O-O-O-O-O-O-O-O-O-O-O-O-O-O-O-O-O-O-O-O-O-O-O-O-O-O-O-O-O-O-O-O-O-O-O-O-O-O-O-O-O-O-O-O-O-O-O-O-O-O-O-O-O-O-O-O-O-O-O-O-O-O-O-O-O-O-O-O-O-O-O-O-O-O-O my god, man.
Oh, Matt is in the house.
Oh my god. Thank you, Mad, for the $1 donation. There we go.
Shit, Bigby.
What have you done?
What is this? Bigby.
Look what you did to the door! You can't just act like this whenever
Stand back! You don't want to see this.
Beauty, stay in the hall.
What? Why? What's going on?
Yeah.
Don't touch anything.
Is this?
Lily met her client here. Mr. Smith, whoever he is.
And okay, then... Mr. Smith's not the adversary, is he?
Jesus.
Last night?
Yeah.
I was on shift last
Loving
night.
It!
On shift? Beauty, what?
I'm not a prostitute, you idiot. I work the front desk.
So that's...
Was anyone acting suspicious? Maybe moving a heavy piece of luggage?
Yeah, I know. It's like, stay in the hall. Nope.
Got the body out of here somehow.
Jesus Christ. No, I didn't see anything like that. It just
seemed
like a totally normal night. How is that even possible? There's so much blood.
Go lock the front door. Keep people out of the hallway. I need you to be sure no one comes in here. This is a crime scene, okay?
But...
Just do what he says. I'll explain later, okay?
Man, I feel bad for Beast, but damn, does he jump to conclusions.
What kind of a person could do something like this?
That's exactly what I'm about to try to find out. Do all the rooms have these same clocks with a built-in cassette player?
I think so, yes. I can't believe
this. Looks like she was lying down when she was killed. Flowers were already here.
How do you know that?
Blood pattern. Also, I'd say the body was dragged off the foot of the bed. There.
The body. Jesus. You could say she. Poor girl. I just can't even imagine.
Okay.
What is that?
It's a book about Snow White. Or about the Mundy version of her story, anyway.
The whole book is about her?
Yeah.
Man, I really wish I could actually read.
Why is she in a glass coffin?
Wait, you don't know the
this
story?
This is the part where she's in a deep sleep, but they think she's dead.
And the dwarves get her and start raping her? What? That can't be right.
What's it mean? Why mark the page where she's sleeping?
I think he made up the bed to match the coffin in the picture. Flowers, too. He'd have had Lily lie down just like this.
You mean just
that's
before?
That's sick.
In the story, that's when someone comes to kiss her. That's our Mr. Smith.
This is creepy. The coffin and the weird fixation on Snow. What the hell is wrong with this guy?
A lot, apparently. Jesus.
God.
Yeah, I think it is German, actually. Sadly, I'm rusty on my German.
It's a huff and puff.
I thought you were the only one who smoked that crap brand.
Thanks.
Apparently not.
That just made it a lot easier to see who's actually here.
He brought wine.
Classy. Poor girl.
My arrival? Man, this is gonna be tacky as hell. Are you fucking kidding me?
Just unbelievable.
Yeah.
Someone's been rough with this dress. It's torn.
Oh no, she must have been wearing it. He killed her and then he took it back off?
Why?
No, there's no blood on it. It must have been torn some other time.
What are you thinking?
This is the same dress as the one in the book about snow. I think Smith was dressing Lily up in it to recreate the snow from the book.
You're right. It's the same dress. It fits. He's acting out scenes from the book. That poor girl. She couldn't have known. She probably just needed the money. She could have been anyone. How did she wind up here? I mean, not exactly here, but just how does a person...
Georgie took advantage of her when she was in trouble. He's a real predator.
Yeah.
Now, if I see Georgie again...
She must have been so scared.
I'd have a little bit of words. They're not gonna be keen.
Do you smell something?
No. Just apple. Huh.
Oh no, there's more? What? What now?
It's got a single bite taken out of it, like in Snow's story.
Oh no, do you think it was poisoned?
It wasn't. I'd have smelled that. I think it's just a prop.
This is what happens when cosplay goes horribly wrong.
Acting out the scene in the book.
Of course. That makes perfect sense. He's just acting out another part of the book. God, I can see the whole picture now. It all goes together like you said. This creep put that girl in a Snow White dress and recreated the whole story from the book with the apple and the deep sleep and everything. You're a better detective than I thought you'd be.
Thanks.
So he planned it all out. He had all the details noted down. Only then, when it comes time to kiss her and wake her up...
Yeah.
I hope you're just about through. I don't really want to stay in here any longer.
Okay, it's my own house, and I have... things locked from myself.